one of the last wave, isn't it, that really drains the CPUs?
Well, the last three or four waves, yeah.
Yeah.
This guy, the full hammer, is he any good?
I don't know.
Hello.
Hello, yes.
Later.
We were just talking about you, Fall
Hammer. I hope it was all nice, thanks.
Mostly, but the question was raised, are you any good?
No, I'm bad at everything.
I love the American accent.
Why? Did you change your name?
Oh, do I know you?
You were, what was the word? Nervous energy.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, okay, Fohammer, hi.
Hola.
So the name revisionist is quite meta.
Yeah, well, I've borrowed it from somewhere.
It's because he's a tester, like a cool kid.
What do you mean you borrowed it from somewhere? It's a culture name as well, right?
Yeah, you know.
Does anybody have any energy? I just need a little bump.
For Hammer, right?
Yeah.
Hey, this is
Thank
amazing.
You.
I'm actually not stalling for once.
Yeah.
Okay, but I might end up stalling now, though. After I give 6k energy. Oh yeah, if somebody got spare E.
That's teamwork right there.
That's like donating blood when you're bleeding.
It's kind of dramatic, don't you think?
Well, so is bleeding.
A little bit more E. Cool. Thanks. Let's fix now. System enabled.
Are you guys all right in the Navy?
Yeah, we got a plan. Looks okay.
Soon land.
For Hammer, can you target the boss with anti-boss turret?
That thing traverses so slow.
Yeah, but it's strong, especially when upgraded. Terminators outside.
Copy, overcharging.
Oh, it's okay, we have nice turret.
Why is it hitting the ground? And do these explode and cause damage?
Who?
They seem to.
Try to overcharge them, it just hits the ground.
Oh yeah, that sucks.
Oh, of course it does.
Was that the BlackOps ACU?
No, it's just a regular ACU.
Okay.
Have they fixed the overcharge on the BlackOps ACU?
No, it still doesn't work. Alright, making SAMs for the front, right back.
Yeah, I see it.
Holy shit, they hit me. How?
EDDX, let me know if you need any mass.
Oh yes, definitely, please. Okay, that's enough, thank you.
Any kind of energy boost would be nice. I'm going RAS.
Who said this?
Thank you. That's too much, but thank you. Can I get Aeon Tech for their AA at some point?
Oh, yeah. Me also, and, Aeon and Sarah. But only tier
3,
please.
Can't do this alone.
I'll be in the water in a minute.
We'll be out of that.
Taz, are you short on mass or power?
Yes?
Are you short on mass or power?
What do you need?
Tree.
You can overcharge, it's much faster.
Are there like mobile units that are good? Because like this it's difficult to support ones like
against here? Or do you mean in general?
Like I'm wondering, like, I mean, I have mass and energy and build power, so how can I help with this?
What position are you playing?
The Navy.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Which we need to help now, or the game is lost?
Yeah.
This is so frustrating.
Are you getting overpowered by torpedoes, or,
No,
a lack of anti-navy turrets.
Yep, absolutely. Absolutely, yeah. Zero. I mean, I could have built some, but then that means my economy for harms. I mean, all I can afford is T1 Torps.
I'll try to get a few up for us.
Nah, it's just going to escalate. I mean, not even my sonar survived. It's just too late.
I can try putting a tier 4 tower there or something.
Okay, minute 15, I can have Saki production up with enough economy to just pump them out.
I
Do you need a mass revisionist?
No, I'm okay.
Saku Kebran for chaos, please.
Yeah.
And Saku or Ion Tai 3 for chaos, please. Ah, oh, C, thanks.
Nice. Build power here, and I have it. And I like a setup tier 3 in general.
You need a Sera Eng?
Yeah, tier 3, please.
That's who? DDX?
No, EntropyWins.
Entropy? Bluda? Okay.
If I could get cyber and I can help spam harms. Thank you. And Seraphim for underwater shields.
Soon.
That's soon. Cool. That's a lot sooner than I'm used to.
I'm grading Aku for support.
I can hit these ones with the day cheater, but not the ones that rats place. Revisionist, you have an Angie that's blocking the factory at the right.
Sorry, where? Which factory?
At the right factory, blocked by your Angie.
Oh, who gave me that? Oh, Taz gave me all his Eagle.
Yeah. Alright, I've started speckers.
Commander under attack. Oh shit. They ran there.
Was that a Billy nuke or was that an ACU?
It's Question that might have been my AC.
Yeah, please. The pass.
Could I get Seraph from tech, please?
Who need?
Full hammer.
Okay, guys, so someone's said they're making a Yolana, is it? No, Scathis, you're making Scathis.
We have a boss in our base. Oh, it's okay, it's hit by the anti boss spirit.
If you guys want to dump me mass and energy, I can upgrade the boss turret.
I don't need you.
Energy.
A lot of it.
45,000.
It's got a very high rate.
Okay. Let's go. Underwater.
Wow, the man, can editors have some range?
Yeah, they're pretty OP.
They have a bigger range than the Forter.
Which one?
The anti-navy ones.
And it's tech 1, so it's just ridiculous.
Wow.
Yeah, it's a little cool.
Aren't they good against at the middle then instead of tier 1 PDs? Commander under attack.
Friendly fire,
no. No, they only kill things above.
Working.
Land. Oh, they can't kill things on land?
That's exactly right, yeah.
Okay.
Okay, if I could get a boost in mass, please, then that would improve my palms for just enough time.
I'm negative 600 trying to get AA up and deal with this.
Need more?
Oh, that's fine, thank you.
Nervous, I'm gonna give you 5 rest seconds. They're upgraded, so you use them.
Copy.
Division.
Okay, your Yolana has started. No assistance.
This is 55 more mass seconds. That should help.
Okay, now I'm getting raped by sub, so.
Every time I try to get in the water, what's here kills me. I'm gonna try to reclaim it. It's not working out.
What, this stuff or what?
Yeah, that stuff.
I
can't compete with it.
With Okay. No, stop running away. You. And all you need to there.
Just lost 3 tech 3 engineers. No me gusta.
Where is the Yolanda?
It's over here.
Let me ping it.
Roger. Sending my build force to it.
I've got so much PD, but I just can't get up there.
Seraphim T3 subs might help you. I don't know. Just a thought.
It's okay. Guards are incoming.
I'm not ready.
Red is not ready?
Bowhammer, red. I don't have any hardcore anti-air up.
But they're not really coming to you.
Oh wow, 3 of them coming at me, that's gonna be bad.
No, my team properly.
That donut's gonna ruin my life.
I need more PDs at the front.
Oh, don't kill the commander, please. Okay.
I need visual for the tempest.
Not gonna happen.
I have a scatter in range.
I'm just going to death.
Could I get Cybern T2 at least?
I gave you a bunch of engines.
Oh, yeah.
And you got a factory there as well. Yeah.
There we are. Sorry.
Mouse boost would really be appreciated. out from might be dead.
Don't forget about anti-nukes, mid, and at least one in your base. On the way. If you need more, tell me. Take an arty fire. Anybody have anything in range?
My scat is busy killing the tempest. Fire people is walking inside our base, killing everything.
Most of the low tier PDs are dead, so that's why.
I must say this mod, Supreme Scoreboard, is crap. It messed up my units. I can't see which unit is idle and which one is not. It's really hard. I'm transferring the scatters to you. I'm giving you the scatters.
Under attack.
but
boss.
Oh, launch here.
We're dead.
Yeah, slowly but surely I will die.
So why am I the only one building Ilona?
Because I have no mass and I keep getting harassed. I stretch myself too thin trying to build navy.
I probably built half of it.
at the moment. Boss, kill it.
Come on, die.
Commander under attack. All right, it's dead.
Along with all of my
mass.
I sent drones to assist, rebuilding it. What are you rebuilding it with? This engine?
Yes, I call.
Sorry, DDDX, I thought your base could do with the cleanup. Under
attack. Can you repeat, please?
I thought your base could do with the cleanup.
Okay. God, I hate this Supreme Scoreboard mod.
You tab out once, and all of your engineering and empty, like, things that don't have anything to do, it bugs and puts it at the top right, and you can't tell what needs to do what.
Yep, exactly.
It's by far the most annoying thing. My Aeon tech died. When you get a moment, I need that.
I gave him his tech.
Gracias, señor.
Selecting drones in NG stations is such a pain.
Well, I'm dead. God.
Where's the alone? I don't see the alone.
Wait.
I have nothing to put on it.
It's alright, I'm putting on it. I think we're losing this, guys.
Yeah, good call.
We have Ilona.
I need to go to the boat. We don't have it.
too late. We did this too slow.
Yep.
What need for you, Lona?
Moss. You can send moss to me.
Just build power.
The dips?
Put power on it.
I have build power, so send me moss. I put it all on.
Send moss. Send all of my moss.
Thank you for helping me rebuild my mass.
Oh, yeah, I was wondering where are my other drones. That's where they are.
Why can't I... Where's the Yolona?
Here. Can somebody build some shield around it? Just put the blueprint so I can assist it. Commander under attack.
On the way.
Oh shit.
I do have our turret in the middle, so if you need it targeted on something, just let me know.
Avalanche, beat the box, kill him.
Yeah, it's there.
We hosted it.
There you go.
Yeah, we're dead.
Yeah, zero chance.
This was terrible.
Yeah, I know. I was just hoping against hope. Just 15 minutes is all that's needed.
You say that, but about a billion mass is about to march at us.
Well, we don't need to have a billion mass march at us. The three beetle bots there that have been alive for 5 minutes are doing the trick.
Yeah. Okay, I've collected 600k mass, and I've probably given away about a third of it. So with the production and the reclaim from the water, I mean, we can support the entire team, but just need to get a foothold.
Yeah, should have had more support at the beginning. I mean, we lost even stuff on land.
Well, it just takes one player who knows how to defend in the beginning. For Navy.
Anti-Navy turrets, that's all.
Yeah.
And several Tech-1 subs kill their subs, that's it. Or
everything I build instantly dies in the water. It's been the case since the beginning.
Yeah, it's because of Tech-3 subs.
Yeah, but look at how quickly the Yolona is done. I mean, when I last looked, it was a third done, and now it's two-thirds done.
Yeah, but Yolona will not save us here. Two Yolonas,
no,
maybe.
I'm just pointing out how quickly it can be made.
Yeah. We work together.
Well, I have
the perfect communist party.
I have 5 seconds on it. Okay, let's repost this.
Would you?
Yeah, repost,
Roger.
Please. Where is this? I know there is a building that there's a regen field. This is a setup building, right?
Yeah, it's awesome. It's really good.
Yeah, where is it? I'm trying to find it.
It is not overpowered in any way.
No, it's okay.
Yeah, so where can I find it?
Tech 2 Sarah, any tech 2 Sarah.
Tech 2. What? Anti teleport tower? Strategic
launch detected.
Yeah,
bro. Do we have anti nuke up? Yeah, I see 2. 3.
Mine is
4
fancy.
5.
I suggest we host. This is a lot. This is lost. We lost the patch.
Yeah, I'm standing by.